underground complex was built as an anti-nuclear bunker during the Cold War by the previous owner of the mansion. I found some records that there were modifications done to it 3 years ago, but there's no specific current plans of the tunnels. There's no telling how big the underground is today. Be sure to check your corners before rushing into corridors. Petrov's men will use their knowledge of the place to their advantage.
Thanks. Get support down here as soon as possible. They blew the fuses, switching to night vision.
Here somewhere.
Let's move!
Moving up!
Seems like they had a backup plan. They set off a timer with explosive charges in the complex.
Copy that. Your priority has changed. You must disarm the charges. In this situation, catching Petrov is a secondary matter. I repeat, first disarm the bombs and clear the danger.
Got that. Clear the area. I'm getting to it. First, we found the first one. Classic construction, used by the military. Powerful charge. Second one clear. Third one secured. before disarm. Got all of them. Area clear. Send in technicians.
Great job. Technicians are on their way.
What about Petrov?
Petrov managed to vanish into thin air. Regroup in the villa.
A private plane landed on an airport near Marseille yesterday. Approximately an hour ago, a well-armed team of mercenaries took over the airport. The enemy is probably after something that came from the plane. Fortunately, like most airports, this one is also closed due to our country's current situation. This means that there were few civilians on site when the attack began. You will enter the building undetected and move into position. Once the airport personnel are confirmed safe, move in, neutralize the enemy, and secure the package.